So tonight, my friend Bobby Tapia is going to be joining me. And for the first time on one of these drunken things, we have an audience.
Yeah.
So we're going to see how this one goes over. We're going to see if they can shut the fuck up while we slaughter a Radiohead song.
On this episode of DWI.
Salud. Joe Scott, wish you were here.
Joe Scott's a badass fucking drummer from what I hear, man. He's an amazing fucking drummer.
Scott looks like the running Forrest Gump.
He does look like running Forrest Gump now. I've heard that Joe Scott's a good drummer, too. I've never been sober enough.
I've never experienced it myself.
Well, I mean, he was in my band, and I was never sober enough to really know if he was good. But I did. Okay. I did fire him from my band twice.
Well, that being said, you're a good friend, though.
That being said, let's what are you doing, dude?
What's wrong?
Get comfortable.
All right. Ready?
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, Creep by Radiohead. 1, 2, 3, 4. Like a feather, a beautiful world. You're so fucking special. I wish I was special, but I'm a creep. I'm a widow. What the hell am I doing here? I don't belong here. Don't care if it hurts. I wanna have control. I want a perfect body. I want a perfect soul. I want you to notice when I'm not around. You're so fucking special. I wish I was special. I'm a creep. I'm a winner. What the hell am I doing here? I don't belong here. No, no. She's running out the door. Solo. I don't belong here. I don't belong here. Ladies and gentlemen, Bobby Tapia on the bass.